Thompson gets a pretty good start, so does Daphne Skipps alongside her, but Ahure maybe just has the lead, but here comes Talu. It's going to be very close here. Talu just moving away from everybody else. Talu gets the win. Thompson might have just nicked second ahead of Prandini. 10.90 with a legal win. Well, she's confirming, if nothing else, that she's going to continue to be difficult to beat throughout the season. That's another good performance from Talu. Not her most electric of starts today. A reaction time only 0.169, and indeed out of the whole six team, that was the slowest reaction time, and she still came away with the win. Thompson, as I said, just ahead of Prandini, who took third.